peculiar, you know, to say the least.
Des Moines police are looking for a burglar who appears to be ripping off a popular movie, and he may have struck more than once. Remember the burglars from the movie Home Alone?
Their calling card was leaving the water running at the homes that they broke into. Well, now it's possible that Des Moines may have its own version of the Home Alone burglars. Amanda Lewis checked it out. Remember?
Kevin, for the second time in a month, a person has entered a Des Moines home and left water running, flooding the place. It could be the same person or maybe a copycat. It's possible they're not connected at all. But police say there's something you can do to make sure your neighborhood is burglar-proof.
A Des Moines area burglar or burglars left behind a nasty surprise for a couple who live in one of the Deerview Crossing townhomes in East Des Moines.
Somehow they plug up a drain, a sink drain, turn on water and just let it run.
Nothing was taken, but the flood damage was extensive. Police call it juvenile.
There's no point to this. It seems, you know, completely senseless.
And it's not the first time it's happened. Christmas Eve, someone flooded a southeast Des Moines apartment. It ruined the home and the apartment below. It's possible the two are connected.
People being the creatures of habit that they are, it's not uncommon for us to see the same person do very similar things in repeated crimes.
But this time, a dangerous twist. A flat iron was turned on and dropped into the sink.
That seems odd. It would almost seem as though that's an attempt to shock someone.
And that could carry a lot more jail or prison time than property damage charges.
If something happened and someone was killed with that, you're certainly looking at a possible murder charge.
Sergeant Jason Halifax says the best thing we can do to prevent another incident is to look out for our neighbors.
Even if you're not very familiar with them, you kind of know when they come and go. So anything that seems suspicious with your neighbor's house or yard or residence, things left open that typically aren't, or again, people who come in and going that you don't recognize, or who are coming and going when you know the neighbors aren't there. You know, those are all things that may tip you off to say that maybe I should call someone.
There have been no arrests in these cases, but anyone with information can call Crime Stoppers.
Thanks, Amanda.